all best female humanoid robots until 2022. Human cognition is a branch of psychology concerned with how humans develop perceptual and motor skills through learning from sensory input. This information is used to create statistical models of human behavior, and it has gotten better over time. You'll be surprised with how advanced humanoid robots have gotten today. Keep watching! Hi, my name is Alex, and welcome to AI News Daily. In this video, we will be looking at all the best female humanoid robots until 2022. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications. Let's get started. Number 10, Nadine. Professor Nadia Maganot-Thalmann inspired Nadine, a female humanoid social robot. With natural-looking skin and hair, as well as practical paws, the robot has a clear human-like appearance. Nadine is a socially intelligent robot that greets you, makes eye contact, and remembers all of your conversations. Depending on the content of the interaction with the user, it can answer questions autonomously in multiple languages and simulate emotions through gestures and facial expressions. For facial expressions and upper body motions, Nadine has a total of 27 degrees of independence. When it comes to people it has met before, it recalls details and events about each of them. It can read stories, display videos, hold Skype sessions, send emails, and connect with other family members to help people with special needs. It can work as a receptionist in an office or be committed to serving as a personal coach. To collect visual and audio inputs, she has 3D depth cameras, a microphone, and a webcam. Number 9, SOPHIA. Hanson Robotics, based in Hong Kong, created SOPHIA, a social humanoid robot. SOPHIA was triggered on February 14, 2016, and made her first public appearance in mid-March 2016 at the South by Southwest Festival in Austin, Texas. SOPHIA has been featured in several high-profile interviews and has been covered by media all over the world. SOPHIA became a Saudi Arabian citizen in October 2017, making her the world's first robot to do so. SOPHIA was appointed to the United Nations Development Program's first-ever Innovation Champion in November 2017, making her the first non-human to receive any UN title. SOPHIA can see thanks to cameras embedded in her eyes and computer algorithms. She can keep track of people's faces, maintain eye contact, and remember them. A natural language subsystem allows her to process speech and have conversations. SOPHIA was given usable legs and the ability to walk in January of 2018. Number 8, Erica. Hiroshi Ishiguro, the director of Osaka University's Intelligent Robotics Laboratory, developed Erica. She is one of Japan's most intelligent humanoids, with a particular focus on her speech skills. Though Erica is unable to walk, she is capable of interacting with humans and changing her facial expressions in response to the conversation. Erica is able to do this thanks to the 15 infrared sensors built into her eyes that can detect any movement. She also has speech generation algorithms and facial recognition technology, which allows her to monitor multiple faces in a room with ease. Erica has 44 degrees of freedom built into her face, neck, and waist, allowing her to make a variety of facial expressions. And, although she is now unable to lift her arms, it is not a major issue since she works as a news anchor. Also, Hiroshi Ishiguro seems to believe Erica has a soul, but this is a dispute about robotic metaphysics rather than technology. Number 7, JUNKO CHIHIRA. JUNKO CHIHIRA is a humanoid robot who works at Aqua City Odaiba, a waterfront shopping center in Tokyo. She is a humanoid robot created by Toshiba based on technology developed by Hiroshi Ishiguro, an Osaka robotics researcher. JUNKO CHIHIRA has a wide variety of facial expressions and excellent social skills. She can also welcome visitors in Japanese, English, and Chinese, which simplifies communication. JUNKO is also equipped with sign language in order to assist hearing-impaired visitors. JUNKO CHIHIRA was created by Toshiba using various advances in artificial intelligence. She is equipped with speech synthesis technology and natural language processing, allowing her to correctly understand and respond to tourist inquiries. Kanai CHIHIRA, a more sophisticated version of JUNKO CHIHIRA, can be programmed to speak any language. Kanai CHIHIRA was created especially for the tourism and travel industry, so she has far smoother movements and intelligence capabilities. Number 6, GIA GIA. a team from China's University of Science and Technology created JIA, a humanoid robot. JIA is regarded as China's most beautiful woman, and her appeal is heightened by her ability to converse with others and react appropriately. JIA compensates for her lack of smooth speech patterns by appearing strikingly human-like, thanks to her eye movements and speech-lip coordination. However, she addresses her creators as "My Lord," which may simply be a Chinese cultural touchstone. JIA's expressions are so realistic that special focus was placed on her eyes so that she can pick up various movements, feelings, actions, and so on, and react appropriately. She also has speech generation algorithms that enable her to converse with humans, as well as facial recognition technology that allows her to monitor multiple faces in a room. JIA could also tell when photographers were taking unflattering photos of her, and she would tell them not to make her face appear overweight in front of the camera. As a result, JIA's developers hope that her interactions will become more real and less robotic over time. Number 5. VYOMMITRA. VYOMMITRA is a female-looking spacefaring humanoid robot being designed by India's Space Research Organization for use on the Gaganyaan, a crewed orbital spacecraft. VYOMMITRA was first revealed on January 22, 2020 in Bengaluru at the Human Spaceflight and Exploration Symposium. It will travel to space with Indian astronauts and will also participate in uncrewed experimental Gaganyaan missions prior to crewed spaceflight missions. VYOMMITRA will be uncrewed on Gaganyaan flights performing microgravity tests and assisting astronauts on crewed missions. It can speak Hindi and English and complete a variety of tasks. It has the ability to imitate human behavior, recognize other humans, and react to their questions. Technically, it can monitor the atmosphere and provide life support, as well as operate switch panels and provide ambient air pressure change alerts. Number 4. Geminoid DK. Hiroshi Ishiguro's Geminoid DK is another practical humanoid built in an attempt to overcome the uncanny valley. Geminoid DK was created in 2011 to look like roboticist Henrik Scharf, a professor at Aalborg University in Denmark. The design and construction of Geminoid DK cost $200,000 in total. Geminoid DK is a hyper-realistic robot used to study human emotional reactions to seeing an android that looks exactly like a human. The bot will remain in Japan for a short time to complete testing with its human counterpart, before being shipped to Denmark to live in a special lab built just for it. Hopefully, the correct person is assigned to the plane seat. The Geminoid DK would then be used to investigate emotional affordances in human-robot interaction, with a particular emphasis on human perceptions of robots across cultures. Number 3. Actroid Sit. Actroid is a type of android, or humanoid robot, created by Osaka University and manufactured by Kokoro Company Limited. It has a clear visual human likeness, the animatronics division of Sanrio. It was first shown off at the Tokyo International Robot Exhibition in 2003. Since then, several different versions of the product have been released. In the majority of cases, the robot's appearance is based on a typical young Japanese woman. The Actroid woman is a pioneering example of a physical computer that is identical to imaginary machines referred to as android or gynoid in science fiction, words that have previously only been applied to fictional robots. Blinking, speaking, and breathing are only a few of the lifelike functions it can imitate. The replies models are interactive robots that can understand and process speech, as well as react appropriately. Number 2. ASIMO. In the year 2000, Honda released ASIMO, Advanced Step in Innovative Mobility, a humanoid robot. It is currently on display in Tokyo, Japan's Miraiken Museum. Honda announced on its official page on July 8, 2018, that it would be discontinuing all development and production of ASIMO robots in order to focus on more practical applications of the technology developed during ASIMO's lifespan. In honor of Isaac Asimov, the name was chosen. ASIMO is 130 centimeters tall, or 4 feet 3 inches, and weighs 54 kilograms, or 119 pounds. According to Honda research, the optimal height for a mobility assistant robot is between 120 centimeters and the average adult's height, which allows it to operate doorknobs and light switches. ASIMO is powered by a 1-hour rechargeable lithium-ion battery with a voltage of 51.8 volts. Switching from a nickel metal hydride in 2004 increased the amount of time ASIMO can operate before recharging. Number 1. SHALU. SHALU is a multilingual Indian humanoid robot created by Dinesh Patel, a Mumbai-based Kendriya Vidyalaya computer science teacher. According to reports, the robot can communicate in 9 Indian languages, including Hindi, Marathi, Bengali, and Bhojpuri, as well as 38 foreign languages, including the English language, Japanese language, German language. Dinesh claims that the robot is handcrafted from aluminum, plastic, and other materials with no 3D printed parts to keep costs down. For computing, the robot employs several Raspberry Pi and Arduino microcontrollers. The robot was programmed using open-source libraries such as TensorFlow and Natural Language Toolkit. According to Dainik Bhaskar, the next version of the robot is currently being created. With that, we end this video. Consider subscribing to join in on the future fun.